Did you... Everything go okay?
It's quiet in here. Your voice really carries.
Don't mess me about.
You were right about the place being staked out. There were gunmen all over the place. No sign of the Monstrum, though.
You got it. Ah!
Now... A little matter of Bouchard's whereabouts.
Bouchard... Yes,
You aren't going to disappoint me, are you? You don't want to see my dangerous side?
No. It's just that someone else was asking for him. Just after you left.
Asking for Bouchard?
Yes. The customer who was sat in the corner, reading his paper. I couldn't tell him anything, naturally. But he may have overheard us.
You know, you talk real loud. It's hard not to notice it.
Okay, okay. Take it easy. Are we going to deal?
Only if you behave.
All right. Bouchard is lying low. I know someone who can show you where.
You can trust them? This person you know?
Just about. Name of Francine. She's my ex.
Reassuring.
This is her address. And the code for the gate.
And she can point me to Bouchard? You sure?
Oh, absolutely. She knows a discreet route to the back of the premises.
Discreet? Translation. Dangerous.
Nothing in Paris is safe. But this route will get you where you want to go. Please. It's arranged. She's expecting you.
I hope this arrangement works out, Pierre. I'd hate for you to become a personal problem that I have to come back and tidy up.
Ouais, je suis le patron du RAD, et non, ça m'intéresse pas. Vous avisez plus de rappeler.
So you've no idea where Bouchard is?
No. Bouchard is in the old church. You need to find the mausoleum in the churchyard. It leads down into the church basement.
Is this the best way?
It's the only way past the doorman.